evening, sir.
I heard about your escapades through the streets of Silver City.
Why do you care? I don't even vote for you.
I care because it is both of us who are on the line here.
Well, perhaps my extra care should be rewarded for with extra money, no? Don't forget who we work for. Swine.
So it's finished then. With the exception of one final task. You are to exterminate Julianne Smith. She heads the MI6 00 agent program. My butler will provide you with the details.
Who are you to give me these orders? This woman is MI6, and not my concern.
Do not question me. Finish what you have started.
Is it finished?
Yes, but the American fool thinks he can order us around.
But Pierre, why do you let such trivial things trouble? What does the American want now?
He expects me to kill the MI6 woman who is leading the investigation.
Come, Pierre. What is one more death at this point? And anyways, she will continue to be a thorn in our side if we don't kill her.
Consider her disposed of, sir.
Good. And Pierre, before you go, don't agonize yourself with thoughts of that foolish American. He is a traitor to his own people. He is scum. And besides, that bothersome MI6 agent, Jake Blonde, will see to it that he gets what he deserves. So you see, everyone gets what they want.
Samantha Ross?
Yes, who are you?
Blonde. Jake Blonde.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Blonde. Reputation precedes you.
So, how was your flight?
Let's just cut the crap and get started on the case.
Look, I don't know who you think you are, but let me tell you something. I'm running this case, and I don't take orders from anyone.
Let me tell you something. I didn't fly all the way across the Atlantic to be given orders by an egotistical idiot.
Fine, I'll see you at headquarters.
Waiter.
We intercepted a call that was giving orders to assassinate Julianne Smith. We tried to track the number, but we couldn't. So we tried calling her cell phone, but apparently it's not working. Her secretary said she was going to the facility to meet with Caulfield and track down some files for the case. We called the facility, and nobody seemed to arrive.
Which can only mean two things.
What is that?
She's either running late or she's already dead.
Thank you.
Jake, take him out.
Shut up. Drop your weapon or your friend dies.
Okay, putting it down. Fool!
Who are you working for?
You'll never find out.
Tell me.
Okay, I'll tell you. He's gonna be alright.
You're lying.
No! It's Elfield. He's the wall.
Go feed back headquarters. Let's go.
Sir, I need you to come quick. I've just made a breakthrough and discovered who the mole is in the CIA. It's someone close.
Mr. Floss. You may be closer than Yelp, Al.